Hey everybody, I'm back in my hometown at an undisclosed location that I used to come to all the time when I was a kid. And walking through to see if there's any big black Mopar engines and anything left. But as I do, the owner of the yard is a big Ford guy. And so I thought I'd show you guys some really cool tin that is sitting here.
Mustang sandwich. Mustang sandwich here.
I want to show you guys something cool. This is the type of history I have to be able to walk through this junkyard when it's not open to the public. Is I found my brother's car that he dropped off here. It was a Saturn, and I even know it's his because his monster can is still sitting there.